Dear Hollins community, at this time last year, we were reviewing the results of a survey taken by more than 600 members of our community. Our goal was to find the best way to approach the 2020-2021 academic year given COVID. Though last year was fraught with uncertainty and fear, Hollins met with great success. We had one of the lowest campus COVID-19 positivity rates in the country. Even more, we learned and grew together despite the challenges we faced. Last year was proof of what we can do as a community when we rely on and trust one another. What great joy it brings today, knowing that we will return in a couple of weeks as a fully vaccinated campus community. We look forward to in-person learning, to engaging classrooms, and to a bustling and lively community. As we look forward to reuniting and to welcoming our new community members, I want to share with you the guiding principles for our journey this year. We begin this year with optimism and many freedoms because last year, each of you committed to your own and our communal well-being. Yes, we will remain diligent, careful, and responsive as the pandemic continues to unfold. And we are seeking public health guidance as we make important decisions about matters such as indoor masking. Regardless, we will prioritize creating ways to safely celebrate and enjoy life together as a tight-knit community. We are excited to create a vibrant sense of belonging, presence, and care for all in our community. We look forward to continuing to support and enhance our Culture of Care 2.0. Culture of Care allowed us to persist and shine last year, and we remain committed to mutual accountability and collective responsibility. We will be responsive and adaptive while attending to regional and breakthrough cases and to the changing understanding of the Delta and future variants. We will absolutely follow guidance from the CDC, Virginia Department of Health, and the governor's office. And we will monitor those external or internal forces that could require us to tighten up or allow us to loosen up the guidelines that we set in place for the campus. We will be sharing more about Culture of Care 2.0 in the next few days, so please check your email. Next, we are so excited to maintain our collective well-being while safely engaging external constituents. An essential part of what makes Hollins special is our relationship with the Roanoke Valley and our willingness to share who and what we are with our greater community, as well as prospective students and families. We commit to finding ways to do this without compromising the well-being of the students, faculty, and staff whose health continues to be our highest priority. We will also respect where individuals are in their own journey. We know some of you will return with great trepidation and may choose to continue to wear masks at all times and avoid even small crowds. Others are eager to hug and sing and gather. Everyone's journey will be at a different pace. We commit to creating an environment where the entire community can best and most effectively have a successful year. We commit to finding true joy and fun in one another's company, even as we respect individual paths during this time. We will also clearly communicate our decisions and thoughtfully engage the larger campus community in key decision-making processes. We have heard time and again that our efforts at regular and transparent communication last year were important and helpful. Be assured we will continue and amplify that work in the coming year. Additionally, we are proactively seeking the insight and wisdom of many across the community early in our decision-making process. We are so eager to reconnect and re-engage with one another, even while maintaining our campus well-being. If we have learned anything in the past 18 months, it is that we know we can do this work, and we know we will thrive together on this campus. You have demonstrated that we can trust your active participation in supporting the success, health, and well-being of our community. Please know that we have missed you this summer. I am excited to witness your creativity and curiosity blossom across the campus. I cannot wait to hear your laughter and to share your joys and concerns. Until we meet again, Levavi Oculos.